Pretty chilly out here, huh? Got the fire going inside if you want to warm up. Come on, Mac. I know someone would love to see you.
Mackenzie Allen Phillips. My. Look at you.
Do I know you?
Not very well, but we can work on that. I've been so looking forward to this. To finally see you face to face. Can I take your coat? And that gun. We wouldn't want anyone to get hurt now, would we? I understand. It's confusing. We all do. We will do this on your terms and time. How about some introductions? I'm Alusia. I have a lot of names, but that's one of my favorites. Or if you want, you can call me what Nan does.
You know Nan?
Oh, yes. Very well.
Are you saying that you're...
I am.
The I am?
I am that I am. Look at that. Already quoting scripture. And you bet my son.
Great to see you, Mac. Your son? Of course.
And, Sarah, you?
Sarah who? Sarah, it means a breath of wind. So, which one of you is...
I am. And you have no idea how much I love you. It's okay, baby. Let it go. Thank you.
We all collect things we value, don't we? I collect tears.
It's good to meet you guys. I'll be right back. I think you dropped this. You wrote this.
We're so happy you accepted our invitation. You're not supposed to do anything. You're free to do whatever you like. You can go fishing or hiking, help Sarah in the garden, or you can go talk to Papa in the kitchen. Your choice. I know this is overwhelming. I'll be finishing up a project in the workshop if you want to stop by.
All right.
Yeah. Remember that smell? Griff, your mother's perfume. She loves you more than you can possibly know.
Am I dead?
Do you feel dead?
You knew I would come, didn't you?
Of course I did.
Was it free not to come?
I'm not interested in prisoners. You're free to walk out that door right now.
Why did you bring me back here?
Because here's where you got stuck.
Wearing a dress.
Excuse me?
I always pictured you with a white beard.
I think that's Santa. After what you've been through, I didn't think you could handle a father right now. Here, make yourself useful. Press out, fold back, rotate. All there is to it. I know what a great gulf there is between us, Mac. You may not believe it, but I am especially fond of you. Mm-hmm. spoon that's grown inside you and between us. There's no easy answer that'll take your pain away. No instant fix that's enduring. Life takes a bit of time and a lot of relationships.
You're the almighty God, right? You know everything. You're everywhere, all at once. You have limitless power. Yet somehow, you let my little girl die. When she needed you most. You abandoned.
I never left her.
If you are who you say you are, where were you when I needed you?
Son, when all you see is your pain, you lose sight of me.
Stop talking. Because of you, she's gone. Unless you can change that, I will never be free.
The truth sets everyone free, Mackenzie. And the truth has a name. He's over in his woodshed right now, covered in sawdust.
Truth? I know that story. You left him, too. Seems like you have a bad habit of turning your back on those you supposedly love.
I'm not who you think I am.
He said it himself. My God, why hast thou forsaken me?
No, Mac. You misunderstand the mystery. What my son chose to do didn't cost us both dearly. Love always leaves a mark. We were there together. I never left him. I never left you. I never left Miss. He's a beauty, isn't he? Created to fly. You, on the other hand, were created to be loved. Living unloved is like clipping a bird's wings. Pain has a way of doing that to us. If it's left unresolved, you can forget what you were created for. It's not something I want for you. That's why you're here, Mackenzie. This is your flying lesson. Dinner's almost ready. Josh has a girlfriend now.
You mean Ellie?
Mm.
I like her.
Me too. I'm especially fond of that laugh of hers.
It's good.
He's still having a hard time believing this is real.
You think?
How's Kate doing?
We used to be close, but... Oh, my God. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
Well, it's okay. I didn't make it. It is good.
Best meal I've had. Ever. Dreaming or otherwise.
Thank you.
Let me ask you something. I've been telling you all about Josh and Kate and Ann. But if you're real, then you already know everything I'm gonna say before I even say it, right?
Yes, but... We choose to listen to everything you have to say as if it was for the first time. We love getting to know your kids through your eyes.
I'll wash you dry.
I'll take this round. Why don't you show Max some of your handiwork?
Want to take a look? Watch this one.
Incredible. Now I get that you're all connected. I feel way more relaxed around you.
That's probably because I'm human.
But you're God too, right?
I'm the best way any human can relate to Papa and Sergio. To see me is to see them.
You're all so different. Lucio is not what I expected at all. And Sergio, oh, jeez.
Sergio's creativity, action, the breath of life. She is my spirit. Love is meant to exist within a relationship, Mac. That's all we want to have with you. Even if you can't see it, you are in the center of our love and purpose. As beautiful as all this is, it's nothing compared to how we see you.
Morning, Mac. You like Neil Young? I am especially fond of him. How'd you sleep, baby?
Fine.
You know, dreams are important. They can be a way of opening a window, letting the bad air out.
Is there anyone you're not especially fond of?
Nope. Haven't been able to find any. Guess that's just the way I am.
Don't you get mad at him?
Well, sure. What Baron doesn't.
That's when your whole wrath thing comes in, right?
My what?
Your wrath.
You lost me there.
Come on. Everybody knows you punish the people who disappoint you.
Nope. I don't need to punish people. Sin is his own punishment. As difficult as it is for you to accept, I'm in the middle of everything you perceive to be a mess, working for your good. That's what I do.
How can you say that? Of all the pain and suffering in the world, what possible good comes from a little girl being murdered by a sick monster? See, you may not cause those things, but you certainly don't stop them.
Mackenzie, you're trying to make sense of your world based on a very incomplete picture. It's like looking through the knothole of your pain. The real underlying flaw in your life is that you don't think that I'm good. I am. And if you knew me and how much I love you, then even when you don't understand, you could know that I am at work in your life for good. And then you would trust me.
Trust you? Why would I do that? My daughter is dead. There's nothing you can say that will ever justify what happened to her.
Looking for the way out? If you are looking for your truck, it's up that way, just beyond the trees. You might need these, though.
Thanks.
Just to be clear, we're not justifying anything. We'd like to heal it, if you'd let us. Before you go, there's something in the garden I was hoping you could help me with. For tomorrow's celebration.
A celebration?
If you want to know, you'll stick around.
Well, this is wild.
That isn't the word in your head.
Okay, this is a mess.
It is, isn't it?
So beautiful.
There's something very special I want to plant here tomorrow. Prepare the ground. We have to dig up all the roots, or they'll return and harm the new growth.
But this is gorgeous.
You can start over there.
Okay.
Careful. That one's deadly.
What's it doing here if it's poisonous?
You're presuming that poison is bad.
On its own, the sap from this twig would kill you. But combine it with the nectar from this flower, and suddenly it contains incredible healing properties.
Let me ask you, how confident are you in your ability to discern good from evil?
Usually pretty obvious.
And your basis for something being good is what?
Well, if it helps me. Or the people that I love.
And evil?
If it's harmful. If it hurts someone I care about.
So, pretty much you are the judge.
Yeah, I guess.
Have you ever been wrong? Or changed your opinion over time?
Sure.
And there are billions like you. Each determining what you think is good and evil. And when your good clashes with your neighbor's evil, arguments ensue, wars break out, because all insist on playing God. You weren't meant to do any of that. All on your own. This was always meant to be a conversation between friends. What do you think?
It's still a mess.
Yes, it is, Mac. Wild, wonderful, and perfectly in process. This mess is you.
So, you decided to stay.
Thinking about it.
Sarah, you can be very persuasive, huh?
If only I was smart enough to understand a word she said.
If you're up for a walk, there's something on the far side of the lake I'd like to show you. I just have to finish up in the shed and I'll meet you down there. You can take the boat out if you want. Left my pole in it if you're feeling lucky.
Mac. Mac, it's okay.
Why are you doing this to me?
This isn't me.
You told me to come out here.
Mac, this is happening inside you. You're letting it consume you, and you don't have to. Just take a deep breath and listen to my voice.
Don't look at it, Mac. Look here.
Missy!
Don't think about the past. Don't think about the pain.
Look at me. Everything is gonna be okay. Look at me.
Trust me, none of this can hurt you.
Just keep your eyes on me. Breathe.
Good, Mac. I'm not going anywhere.
Now, let's get you out of this boat.
What?
You heard me.
This is not funny.
I'm not joking. You can do this.
I can't.
Not on your own, you can't.
I was thinking.
No, Mac. You're imagining a future without me, and that future does not exist. I promise to go with you always, right? Right here. Come on.
Right. Here we go.
How are you doing?
I'm still freaking out.
Looks like we've got company.
Look at this.
Well, see him? What a beauty. Must be over 2 feet long. We're trying to catch him for weeks.
Why don't you just command him to bite your hook?
What's the fun in that?
You know you don't really fit all the religious stuff that I was taught.
Religion is way too much work. I don't want slaves. I want friends, family to share life with.
About following the rules and working to be a good Christian.
Think about it, Mac. I know exactly what you call a Christian.
Now am I?
I guess you're not.
I don't care what you call them. I just want to see people change by knowing Papa. To feel what it's like to be truly loved. Put your shoes back on. I'll show you how you can. Follow the path until it ends, and then keep going.
Are you not coming?
Mm-mm. This is a path only you can take.
I thought you said you'd never leave me.
And I meant it. Trust me. Don't forget what you've learned. I'll be waiting for you right here.
Hello? Anyone? Sorry, You are?
I am Wisdom. Do you understand why you're here?
Not really, but I'm kind of getting used to that.
Today's a serious day, with serious consequences. You're here for judgment,